They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry, way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! And he ties the NBA record with his 12th three-pointer of the game. The brilliant shooting of Stephen Curry continues.
Or do they get the last shot? You want to win it or go to overtime?
Oladipo, long shot. He drilled it!
Stunning.
They need a three to tie. Lowry. Half court heave. A prayer at the buzzer. Oh!
Thank you.
remaining. Gallo's going to launch three from half court. Yes! Gallinari! From Milano! Or half court, if you like.
He'll fire for three. Long rebound taken by Crawford from midcourt in time. Lobs it. Bingo! 45-footer by Jamal Crawford. Had time to set his feet, eye the bucket, square the shoulders, and throw it down.
Five, four. Schroeder goes down. The ball pops free. Tabo has it from three-quarter court. Good! Tabo banks it in! And baby, that's the lift the Hawks are looking for.
From midcourt, this will count. Good! He knew exactly where he wanted to shoot that from. That's what Lillard has. That's why it's Lillard time when he's out. Long pass to Butler in midcourt. Placing over Durant.
Seconds of the first. Terry to Harden. Harden at the buzzer. Oh, he knocks it down! James Harden ties the game and a buzzer beater here to end the first.
Carter Williams.
Why not?
It's a great example of why you must hit the shot. You don't know what will happen. He did.
Classic.
Chris Paul.
What's the three of time? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh,
Covington down State Road 37 for three. He knocks it down.
Tough, strong defender.
Porzingis, way downtown! Kristaps Porzingis with his third three-pointer in less than 7 minutes in this game.
Down to one, so...
He shoots those before every game.
And that was deep.
He shot that from Blake McCoy.
They don't want to commit a foul. And a tough one for the Raptors tonight. Got down big. The three goes by Kyle Lowry.